We are about to launch a new project, the publishing of the Palestinian Embroidery Manual.
تطريز أول شيء هويتنا هو هوية فلسطين وهو تطريز فلسطيني قديم يعني وكتير جميل وكتير حلو فلازم إحنا نحيي هذا التطريز ونحيي هذا التراث عشان الأجيال القادمة أولادنا وأطفالنا يضل موجود ما يندثر لأنه مع الزمن أنا بشوف عم مندثر كتير قطب حلوة وكتير رسومات فلازم هاي نضلنا إحنا نشتغل عليها ونحييها.
Our aim is to make this manual available to as many women as possible in Palestine and also in diaspora or anybody who is interested in this craft.
The manual now is very important because people are forgetting the craft. So we started looking at different stitches and we thought that eventually we'll have little pamphlets or even a book to contain all these different finishing stitches or like the collar stitches or the sleeve stitches or the little tassels that came with the dress. And finally I got introduced to Sumbula and I saw their wonderful work in connecting with embroiderers in Palestine.
And now we need your support. We want to print and distribute this manual and hold workshops across Palestine to revive and vitalize this beautiful cultural heritage.